position. DRS has been enabled. Nice work, that's P1. Race win. Well done.
Ferrari have really pulled it out of the bag today. It's a great win. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
It has to be said, Romain Grosjean certainly had my eye today. He made impressive gains.